The St. Louis Aquarium at Union Station, where we're in one of the most picturesque places in the aquarium. Aaron Sproul joining us, and tell me where we are.
So we are in our main window, the J window of the Shark Canyon tank. It's our largest tank, 250,000 gallons of water.
That's a man! That's what that is.
I don't know how he got in there.
You have divers going on a regular basis, don't you?
We do. We actually send divers in once a day to help clean and do different activities and make sure everything looks pristine when the visitors come out and guests come out and see our aquarium.
Well, the fish seem to get excited when they know they're in there. They kind of buzz around a little bit more, seemingly.
They do. I think they like to interact with the divers. A lot of them are very personable. You saw our Goliath grouper. Our Goliath grouper. You saw him come around. He was around here just a minute ago.
He sure
we have
was.
Sharks buzzing around. So, but yeah, I think they get a lot excited and really like interacting with the divers.
One thing I like about this area is you've got beautiful music playing. This big tank literally surrounds you, and there are benches there. You can just kind of get lost.
I prefer just to lay down and look up.
I would do that too.
You and me both, brother. I'm with you on that. Oh, here comes a big shark right there.
Yep, that's one of our big brown sharks. So one of the bigger sharks in the aquarium.
The grouper we saw earlier, Goliath grouper, how big is he right now and how big will he get?
It's about 70 pounds right now.
He's just a baby.
Yeah,
he swam away, but I took some photos of him, He didn't want to kiss me. He turned his head, so.
How big will he get?
We're probably about 600 pounds.
600, yeah, and he's only 70 now?
Yep, so he's got a lot of growing
to do.
There
he is.
600 pounds, that's my warm-up weight.
We got our nurse shark swimming over at the moment.
So. And then these divers just chilling in the tank.
Yeah.
You got schools of several different fish, too.
We do. We do have many different types of fish. So we have schools of fox face down below, pork fish.
Fox face, I like that.
Yeah. A lot of our squirrel fish, the red colors, some black durgeons.
What about those slanted heads, those pointy-headed ones?
The pointy ones, those are called look-downs. And the reason they're called look-downs is they look like they're looking down.
Gotcha.
And then we have a large school of pilchards that are swimming around. That's the schooling fish. So it really gives this tank a dynamic look, always changing. So these fish are always doing something different every time you look at it.
And it looks like they all get along.
For the most part, they do.
And the divers dance, too. They were just doing a little move in there. Yeah, there you go.
The diver dance. And typically, the divers can speak to the folks out here sometimes, correct?
Yeah, so we do have a dive comm system in where we try to get the divers in and allow them to talk to guests and allow guests to talk to the divers. We're still kind of modifying that a little bit, but here in the next few days, it should be working great.
That's awesome.
And you'll be able to talk to them and they can answer any questions that you have, so things that I don't know.
That's awesome. So much
really
fun.
Cool. What a great place. Hey, we're continuing to show you all the many wonders under the sea here at the St. Louis Aquarium. Coming up, a brand new creature debut, a new animal that's coming up right here on Fox 2 News in the Morning. We're in your neighborhood.